Well, this should be a great game, and we're off and running. Did well, stuck out a foot, cut off the pass. Could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Good reading of the play by the defender. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. It's gone out for a throw. There's good progress with this attack. That is a free kick, and they've got a chance to really make the most of that decision. To it first. Well read by the defender. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Good play, but they've lost the ball now. The opposition could get at them. Shot off now. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Corner coming up. A decent fist away by the keeper. The shot's on. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Good pass, getting it forward. And the cross comes in now. Stop the cross, he's done well there, defender. They're marking as tightly as they can. This corner could be a problem, they've got to defend it well. By the goalkeeper. That would be a throw. And there's the interception. And in he goes with the tackle. The opponent wanted to get the ball, he wasn't going to let him have it. Shots on here. Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Just working away to try and find an opening. Just needed to settle on the ball before striking the shot. What about that chance a few minutes ago? We can see it again now.
Well, I'm not quite sure how he managed to miss the target from that close in. Certainly hit it hard enough.
Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. And it'll go into the middle now. Throw in to come. Possession changes feet. And the cross is in. Well, it's a poor cross, not well hit at all. Dealt with by the defending side. Shot. He's missed the target by some distance in the end. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Well, this is how this team can play, sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Well defended, not just heading across, he thought quickly as well. Well, I thought so, there'd be a good chunk added on, it's going to be 4 minutes. There's good progress with this attack. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Good defending. That is half time, and the score is 0-0 here. They've played really well, one of the sides here, but they've got no reward for it.
No, all eyes on the strikers, because the rest of the team has done their job in terms of creating chances, just can't take them.
Well, it's one change, and it looks like it's a case of just trying to freshen the team up a bit. The second half is off and underway. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Excellent passing, great interplay. He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. Pedersen. Comes in strongly. Here. Morten Pedersen. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. We've got the away manager indicating he wants to make a substitution now. And the manager's decided for a change of personnel. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well.
Well, the tackle there has led to a throw.
It's a change here, and I think it might be a tactical one. Attacking well here. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Goalkeeper can get the ball here for his goal kick. Tackle here. And the referee spotted that deflection, he's pointed for the corner. Abdoulaye!
Defensively, you could pick holes in it, but the way he attacked it, what a clinical finish.
So, finally, the stalemate is broken here, and we have a goal. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. He went in well. Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change. And the ref's done well here. The cross can come in. Defended, and it's a shot now! Oh, he's missed it, and that would have been the equaliser.
Oh, what a chance. What a chance that was, and I don't know whether he's going to get another in this match.
Well, there's still time to hit back in this game, and they're going to try and do it with a substitute. Oh, handball there. We can see the goal again. Abdoulaye's goal. It's given them the lead.
Yeah, you don't see too many headers from this kind of distance, but he got the power, he got the accuracy to find the bottom left.
Here we've got the possession stats so far for you, coming up on the screen.
Well, nothing to split the two sides. This is when you're looking for somebody to pick out a hole, create the pass, create the goal.
Challenges for the ball. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Played down the wing. Keeping the wide attack going. To bring them level. It's in, they have scored. Oh, they can breathe a bit easier now. It looked as though they were on the verge of a defeat, which would have been very unjust in truth. There's a few moments left, they've still got a chance to win it, of course. But the very least they deserve from this game is a draw. And they are drawing again now.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. is level. Both sides have scored here now. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Good strong tackle. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle.
It's looking good, this move.
On the pitch, not quite wide enough for him there.
Mohamed Abdellaoui.
And the interception is a vital one. Just seen the board there, Alan. 4 minutes of added time.
Well, there's a little buzz going around the stadium because they realise that should be enough to get home and hosed.
Not much time left, but just one moment could win it for them. Through pass.
Well, they've been thwarted here. It's a sign of better things to come. And the 90 minutes are up now, and the whistle goes. It's still level.
Shut off now. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Abdellaoui.